It's showtime.
So that bookmark I gave you before was for the Persona Compendium. I still remember it well. Your triumph over us. What's more, I know their feelings towards you. Or rather, with us combined, they are twice as strong. I love you, my trickster. You are a man without compare in this world.
Okay.
Okay.
Rebels who choose to deny the prison of regression. Why do you mere humans still dare oppose me?
Stop acting like you're some kind of god! You're just a treasure! Shut up and let us destroy you!
Fools! Do you still not understand? Your actions shall not save a single soul.
How do you think it is that I became a god to begin with?
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over them. If you continue to reject that order, there will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me, even if it means forgoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
That's right!
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again. I shall bring down the hammer of judgment upon you who dare disrupt my world order.
Dare attempt to strike me? I am the one who grants the desires of the masses. I give life to their voices. Cower in fear.
If we don't do something about those blood-pumping supply line things, this'll never end! Our opponent knows that too, though. It'll try and stop us if we go straight for them. We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines. Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail.
We need to sever the supply lines, correct?
Mm-hmm. I'll go.
You want me?
I'm ready to do this.
Leave it to me.
Persona!
Go down!
Persona! Feel my rage!
This is a part of me!
The happiness of the populace rests in my regulation. Those who cannot understand must be eliminated.
I don't think it's noticed me. Things are all going according to plan. Here I go!
Thank you so much!
My persona! Noir's forgetting everything! Be careful! She can't use her persona!
You're mine!
Stop, children of man!
Persona! Prepare yourself!
The masses that praise the Holy Grail are infinite. Their desires and power in turn grant me immortality.
Sorry, but that's not happening. I'm going to cut them!
Receiving the strength of the inmates. You repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore. This'll be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down.
I'm useless without a persona.
I'll use this. I appreciate it.
Shall be condemned.
The enemy's target! It's going to be a big one!
No. Let's go.
Ravage them!
Hey, we did get him, yeah?
Oracle!
Oh. It's silent, but I don't know.
Is this real?
part of your team.
We'll take it all back!
Our future?
And this world!
No tolerance, no mercy. Rebels who dare defy my rule, you shall perish.
This is behind everything.
But we're all together. We can win!
Ravage them!
Stop your fools!
All right! I'll use my persona! Okay.
Lower your guns!
Here!
Here it comes!
Let's go.
Our set!
There.
Persona! How about this? Persona!
Let's go.
Down until we know what it does. I'll do something about this. Oh no! The lust effect might keep you from moving!
There.
Take this!
machines.
I release upon you the deadly sin of vanity. You have no means of escape, humans. The fraudulence of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
Another one! Does it have a bell? Be careful! We have no idea what it'll do!
Death shall crash!
He's doing a different attack! A different deadly sin. What's this all mean?
Persona! Go down!
Sin of gluttony. You have no means of escape, humans. The selfishness of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
A sword this time. Getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
I condemn you.
Another one? It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Let's be careful. Lucky, watch out when you use your personas!
Them.
Eat
release upon you the deadly sin of wrath. You have no means of escape, humans. The passion of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
This one has a book! Don't let your guard down!
I shan't be seen.
Rex? No! You gotta listen to me! It's a surge of wrath! You have to try to calm down! Take this! Persona! Persona! Okay. Much obliged!
I release upon you the deadly sin of greed. You have no means of escape, humans. The fixation of mankind shall bring forth ruin. This is your punishment.
You're mine.
We need food.
Let's
go. Our offense is really low.
This is your punishment. Upon you the deadly sin of envy. You have no means of escape, humans. The resentment of mankind shall bring forth ruin. Death shall thrash you.
It's a surge of envy. It's trying to make you fight
each
other. Hey, we can't afford to fight amongst ourselves. Let's go!
release upon you the detonation of pride. You have no means of escape, humans. The ingratitude of mankind shall bring forth ruin. I sentence you now.
Pride! Don't attack or you'll get countered instantly!
Persona! Shitsune! Ravage them!
Stop the fools! Of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you all as you pass through the gates of destruction.
Huh? What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming. Watch out! The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
Arsene! Go down!
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
What dragon?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong!
We can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are not on clumps of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my president.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. And we'll definitely, definitely take the world!
Just disappeared.
What the hell? What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police?
Please, you have to calm down. Sir, what's going on here?
The number you're trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use. Huh?
What was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth?
Phantom Thieves?
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Go, Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Can you hear us?
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves, too?
I sure am. Is the same true for you, too?
Pretty much. Looks like it's not just us, though.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started.
they'll win if I cheer them on, then I'll cheer them on as much as they need. You've stolen the hearts of this many people. I won't let you lose. I can tell that you are all capable of standing up against any kind of fate. Look forward and keep fighting. You taught me that after all.
You are our last hope. I beg you, finish this.
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
You made fun of. No one wants you to rule over them. Isn't that right?
Don't lose! Yeah! You gave us hope, so hang in there!
We'll acknowledge you guys once more!
Why do they gotta word it like they're looking down on us?
But they're cheering for us. Doesn't feel bad.
You don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased! We're going all out, damn it!
Yeah! Go, Phantom Thieves!
God is the one who creates the world!
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about. Organa. The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end! Let's defeat him together!
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world!
Give that evil God his final warning!
Masses come together.
What the?
Impossible!
They're insanely strong! They're not just me!
a god plays naughty, then it's a demon lord's duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this!
Pillage him. Satanaya!
What power? It surpasses mine own. A god born from the wish of the masses. So this is the true trickster. Damn that Igor. It seems he wasn't shouting nonsense.
Ain't that a treasure? Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang.
Mona-chan? Mona?
Humans have the power to change the world. They just forgot about that a bit.
Hey.
Thanks to you guys, I was able to complete my duty.
Everything was thanks to you, wasn't it, Morgana?
I got to be useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier. This place will soon disappear, too. Time to go home.